was sitting on the floor eating a rice cr- I was sitting on the floor eating a Rice Krispie snack when my dad randomly came home with a dog. We don't have a dog. We have a cat. So what is that? And I said, did you just buy a dog? And my dad told me he just bought a dog. So I guess I have a dog in my dad's house now. And I went to go pet it, but it keeps running away from me and looking at me like I'm a demon, which I am. But it still made me sad. And I was sitting around trying to figure out how to become friends with this baby dog. And then I realized I could probably give it something, like a treat. So I got off my butt and I went upstairs and I looked in the pantry and found some dog bones. I opened up the package and grabbed a bone, and then I slowly approached him and placed it on the mat. But then my dad's cat Luna got in the way. Anyways, I gave it another bone and it bit my hand so hard like three fingers fell off. I had to call an ambulance. Just kidding. He let me come near, and when I touched him, he twitched and it scared me a little bit. But then he let me pet him. And now we're almost besties, and I took him on a little walk and took some cute pictures with him. So if you want to see more of Sammy, I posted the pics on my Instagram at Ben of the Week. Okay, bye. Well, I see you put it on.